of joint effort by 16 Western European nations. French Foreign Minister Bidault signs the Constitution, democracy's reply to communism. Italy's Count Sforza signs as the Western Union becomes reality. Ernest Bevin affixes his signature to the document, as does General Robertson, representing the British American occupation zones of Germany. Joining hands under Marshall Plan backing, 16 nations present a common front for the preservation of peace and the building of economic stability in Europe.